The Syria crisis has been one blow too many to the infrastructure, social infrastructure, the cost of hosting very generously a large population in addition to the Palestine population who came in 48. But Lebanon citizens are a victim also of the system that is in play, and it's not the outsider. The outsider is the additional burden the system cannot cope with. We need to assist Lebanon the same as we need to assist Jordan or Turkey or other countries, because they provide also a humanitarian service where the European countries may not actually want to step in. But money needs to be spent wisely, results need to be demonstrated.